Okay, I think you guys heard my two first songs that I did. So I have two other songs that I wrote down. I have another one completed, but it's mostly all up here, and I didn't really write it down, but it's done. But because it's not written down, and I haven't done it enough times over and over, I don't want to mess it up. I mean, I'll probably mess up these songs, but at least I know I'm willing to. And I wrote them down. So here we go. Now, it's kind of funny that the first one wasn't about Rose in particular, about Rosalinda, or everyone knows her as Sally. And with his bayonet to backwards. Anyways, the first song was just written for someone that I was gonna meet in the future. I had nothing, I didn't even know of her or know about her. And then the second one was for her. Now this next one, whoa, hello, goodbye. See, that's what happens when you don't have a camera and you're using your phone. So this next one is about, it's called The Smile on Your Face. And this one is what I think I'll feel like when the airplane finally lands in the Philippines. And what I'm going to be thinking and feeling and how it's going to be when we first meet and all that. So here we go. It's called The Smile on Your Face. Several thoughts seem to run through my mind. Not being able to breathe, my body is unkind. It's unclear to me what I will say. It took many years to get to this day. Hard for me to find the strength to talk. Not even sure if I'll be able to walk off the plane and down the hall. I don't even know. My heart is racing faster then my feet will go. Suddenly I stop before you run to me to embrace the one that you love. And you put a smile on my face. When I touch your hand, it's like a dream come true. When I brush your hair back, I feel like I'm getting closer to you. I can finally say I love you just with my eyes. Thoughts are becoming clearer, and I realize it's hard for me to have the strength to talk. I'm not even sure if I'll be able to walk off the plane and down the hall. I don't even know. My heart is racing faster than my feet will go. And suddenly I'll stop before you run to me to embrace the one that you love. And you put a smile on my face. This is not the end of the story that God that God guided me to write. We will do what it takes to make it worth the fight. Hold on to true love is the way to go. As I'm walking down the hall, I don't even know. And I suddenly stop before you run to me to embrace the one that you love with a smile on your face. Okay. And this one is about how I think I will feel after I meet Rosa Linda, or AKA Sally, or Rose, or, you know, whatever you know her as, or can recognize her as. She's Rose to me, or Rosalinda. And, anyways, after we meet, after I go home, now I don't know how far down the terminal or whatever she'll be able to go with me. I don't know what the security is going to be like in the Philippines. But I'm leaving out those details, of course. That would be like, why do we even care about the NSR? So, but this is what I feel like, you know, after we've gone as far as we could, and I'm standing in line to check in my ticket or whatever, and she's with me, and this is, and then when I get on the plane and all that, you know, the thoughts and the feeling that I'm going through. So it says, now wanting to let go, I have to let you know how much I love you. Just one more time, wiping the tears from your eyes, I come to realize I never want to leave this line. I can feel it tighten up on my chest, and I'm trying to do my best. But the tears are coming, that's no surprise. Not sure if I can live without you, but this is what the life is. I can live without you. Is that the last breath that I'll do? But one thing's for sure, you can say I love you with your eyes. As I sit on the plane, knowing seeing you wasn't in vain, you'll be always in my heart and on my mind. You're the air that I breathe, and I will always believe. Being this deep in love is for the last time. And as I sit here, I can feel it tighten on my chest, and I'm just trying to do my best. But the tears are coming, that's no surprise. not sure if I can live without you. Is that my last breath? I'll do. I'm not sure if I can live without you. Is that my last? Is that my last breath? I'll do. But one thing's for sure. You can say I love you with your eyes. All right. Well, those are the four songs that I have written down. I have the fifth one written down in here, and I'll be bringing that out. I also have another one that I'm working on. It's like a, it's not a love song or anything. This is talking about me singing country songs and not being country. And some people are getting pretty upset about that. Not with me in particular, but they don't like it when city folks sing country songs because they feel like it's not any of their business to be culturally incorrect. Well, let me tell you something. I have a different opinion about that, of course, because I like country music. And I like how it makes me feel. I like all kinds of music. But this is what comes out of my heart. This is what I do best. Not to be bold braggy or whatever. Yeah. So, anyways. Yeah, I have two other songs. I need to write them down. They're here and I complete them in my head. I just gotta... I'm not the best writer. Love you. And, I just got sick.